Look, I know it seems like you have one shot, one opportunity to get that dream job, at least dream according to the atrium. But you know, from here, you can do anything you want. Think about it. Yeah. Suits, press, dude looks, dressed for success, but he knows he's faking. Inside his loafers, he's quaking with stress, but on the surface, he's relaxed and ready to crack cases. If his mind would just quit erasing what he knows, now the clock ticks, sounds so loud. Pick up a pen, the no frameworks come out. He's breaking how, his hands start shaking, now it's over. Thanks for applying, try it next fall. Wow, and the same goes for CPG. Yup, it's every industry, yep, everybody's scrambling. Even in private equity, can't even book a room, the schedule is all sandwiched in. Coffee chest at 4 a.m. Yeah, nobody's sleeping in. Passing out your cards that you know nobody's keeping them. Post your cover letters, copy paste and keep repeating them. Drop for 100 firms, I hope nobody's screening them. Hit the sweet and right as you're walking in. You start to lose yourself in recruiting, but the moment you feel it, you just gotta let it go. You can go and do anything. Right now's your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime.
You wanna lose yourself in recruiting and schmoozing, keep moving. Gotta let it go. You know you got this job, the one and a chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You can do anything, anywhere, invest in your desires. Using networks all around, LinkedIn gets you hired. Pressure will be kicking in, emails will be filling in. The best is that you only sign the papers to be internet. Branch out and go get what you deserve. Get back on your feet, strive for the absurd. Take the job in agriculture, farm is mad wicked. Only you decide to set your own limits. So don't get caught in the wrong mentality that if you don't get it round one, this MBA's a fatality. All about the Benjis, just and good morality. Opting into something that's cool's better than salary. Not your cup of tea, 10 weeks and then you toss it. Eyes open wide next fall for something awesome. The purpose here is to set goals and get grounded. Yo, a wheel only rolls if it's rounded.
Don't have to lose yourself in recruiting. So the moment you feel it, you just gotta let it go. You can go and do anything. Right now's your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime.
Don't wanna lose yourself in recruiting and schmoozing, keep moving. You just gotta let it go. You know you got this job, the one and a chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime.
Little public service announcement. All the second years didn't get their job in an interview suite, didn't need a resume drop to lock it in. Just loving life, man. Peace.